What's going on?
This is non-denonical. You don't have to care about it.
What are you talking about?
We're breaking the fifth wall. We're breaking the seventh dimension.
The seventh dimension? Well, I heard about the first, the third, the fifth, and the sixth.
You don't know about it, don't you?
Hey, look at me. I'm about to break the seventh dimension. Viewers, get up, shut down your computer, and go socialize a bit.
I'm really edgeable. Okay.
So, what's this seventh dimension?
Beyond my stupidity and nonsense.
Why are you still here?
I love you.
The video chip is now thanks to this consensus.
He is an idiot.
I got asses for sale. Want some?
Sonic the Hedgehog's How to Save a Life Sat AM is not gonna be available and never will.
Thanks to this really stupid video.
Sorry, my leg is in a complete idiot.
I like RPG Maker 3. No, wait, I take that back. I fucking love RPG Maker 3.
I will never play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, and I never will. I'm sorry if I'm being offensive to any family member.
Luigi is dead. I'm so sorry, Mario! I was walking down the street one time. There, I met a Paradoxian. He said if I want to be friends with him, and then he just bumped into me, and I just lost one hair point. Oh, shit. Well, that was a complete adventure.
You would have not survived the seventh dimension.
I didn't really care. I am just awesome.
I still don't understand, do you?
Oh, yeah? Well, how about this?
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness that I put out.
Granting innocence. Lay down a list of words.
follow. He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same, and you'll be